A man can argue with friends and colleagues whether God exists. But when he looks at his daughters,
you,
Zoe and Abby, the best three things in my life, he just knows.
Buenas noches!
I got a surprise for you.
This is why we sent you to business school.
I'm getting married.
What?
In 3 weeks.
What? I don't even know this kid.
This is for you.
Think of it as gaining a son.
Dad? What happened?
Stop being happy!
It's like I don't even know my daughter.
What's there?
She's 16. She's not done cooking yet.
Can we microwave her?
Can't wait for you guys to meet his parents.
Wonderful to meet you.
With three daughters, this is wisdom, my friend. Read carefully.
Looks like it's been through battle.
Consider it a field manual.
Zozo Partey, the pod bot?
Get your hands off my daughter.
Hey, what bro.
Get doing? The car, now.
No. I hate you!
I'm getting really tired of feeling like the bad guy here.
You still don't get it!
I took my eye off the ball. I'm gonna get better at how I show him.
Daughters are gifts to guide, love, teach. But they're not for us to keep. Loving you changed me.
Loving you saved me. At some point you realize your daughter's taking her last ride on your shoulders. I'm learning to let go of my plans and start trusting God with his.